Practicing English with me.
Oh, some good kids.